Has a life, has a spirit, has a name. You think the only people who are people are the people who look and think like you. But if you walk the footsteps of a stranger, you learn things you never knew, you never knew. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or as the grinning bobcat white grins, can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Run the hidden pine trails of the forest, taste the sun-sweet berries of the earth. Come rolling all the riches all around us, and for once never wonder what they were. The rainstorm and the river are brothers, the heron and the otter are our friends, and we are all connected to each other in a circle, in a hoop that never ends. Have you ever heard the wolf cry to the blue corn moon? Or let the eagle tell you the way it's been? Can you sing with all the voices of the mountain? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? Can you paint with all the colors of the wind? If you cut it down, then you'll never know. And you'll never hear the wolf cry to the blue corn moon. But whether we are white or copper skinned, we need to sing with all the voices of the mountain, to paint with all the colors of the wind. You can own the earth and still all you'll own is earth.